understand. I'm John Wick, grab my clans. You really think you really have fans? Squad behind me like a Maya man. Got this girl breaking like a dam.
Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Chris Santa Graves. Back at it with another video. Now today, we got Principal Ava being hilarious for 12 minutes from season 1. Now, if you didn't see the last Abbott Elementary video that I did the other day, which was actually yesterday, I got it to 5. I said the goal was 5 likes. I got it to 5 likes. So here we go with another one. So again, this is from season 1. Season 2 is still happening. So once season 2 is done, then we can do her best moments. But let's get right into this video.
Maybe we can get new rugs.
All I'm hearing is new, need. And yet Barb, one of our best and most senior teachers here.
The best principal ever.
What is your secret, Barb?
Knowing there's not much you can do, Ava.
So understanding. Be like Miss Howard, people.
So sarcastic, like.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, here we go.
Hello.
I'm Gregory Eddy. I'm the sub to the teacher who punted the student.
Oh, you're the sub. Forgive me. I thought one of my colleagues here hired a stripper for me.
I'm subbing here because I need a job until I can become principal. It's what I studied for.
Yeah.
I actually interviewed here and got it. But then, I don't know, something happened.
I go to the same church as the superintendent. Caught him cheating on his wife with the deaconess. I needed a job. Let's try an exercise where we say whatever we want out loud to each other, no matter how critical. It'll be fun. Let's start with Janine. Janine?
Yes?
You're pushy, squeaky, and annoying. Excuse me?
Ooh.
No, it's not bad. No, we're sharing with the goal of making us all better. Constructive. Hershey Kiss, why don't you try? Start with Janine.
Hershey
Kiss. Look, I know you're just a sub, but these kids need to be in their seats by 8 o'clock. It's a school requirement.
Understood.
6 times in 2 weeks that kid's been late. Seems like a drop in the bucket, but then that bucket overflows and everything gets sticky. We don't want to get sticky, do we?
Y'all are getting this, right? Stay calm. And
okay.
It's funny every time.
It's 3 months early, but it's happening.
Yeah, don't take the ladder.
Gregory is the only person that can stay in my bunker, so stop asking. Hell yeah, I'm a doomsday prepper. Why wouldn't I be? I don't know why more people aren't. You seen Train to Busan? With the fast-ass zombies?
Yeah.
That day is coming. That day soon comes.
Yeah, soon comes.
Oh, my God. She pale like a zombie. You know, they eat the hottest people first. Let me back my tasty ass up. What is this, an iPhone 9? It's like a Walkman. I don't know nothing about this. That's before my time.
That's before my time.
Oh, yeah. Soaking my toesies in my new foot bath.
Where'd you get this stuff?
I put it on your list. For the kids. How does having a principal with muscle tension serve them? Ooh, that's a knot. Ooh, that's a knot. Ooh.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
That's a knot. Now, she can act. She couldn't do it, and then I pulled out a dollar. That little girl was Viola Davis.
Ava, no. Delete. Stop. This cannot go out.
Oh, girl. It's out. It's up and out.
What?
And it's hot. These are OnlyFans numbers. I usually got show feet to go this viral. Why are you worried about Barbara Howard seeing this? She's the most aggressively offline person I've ever met. She responded to my paperless post with her ATM code. But you know who will see it? Everybody else.
Man, how does this have so many views already? This is crazy.
I said this is what I do. I feel like you went to the plastic surgeon for a nose job and woke up like, why do I look different?
Why does it say hashtag believe science, hashtag roll tide, hashtag believe all women, hashtag lock her up?
You said you wanted eyes on it. And I got eyes on it.
Luke 14:13.
Ooh, what he say?
It's a comment about helping the poor and sad and lame and crippled.
Ooh, what he said? By...
Give me 10 inches.
Now she got a huge following. This is great. You want me to delete the most liked video I've ever created?
If you don't take the video down, I will quit. Okay, fine. I won't quit. I love this job. But could you please take the video down?
This is like Beyonce deleting Lemonade.
Did she do it?
What it do, Abbott teaching crew?
She didn't do it. I don't know.
Damn, last time I was up this early was to cuss out the mailman. I don't need all them bills coming.
I thought breakfast was being provided.
Don't act like you don't see these little boxes of cereal right here.
So welcome to Abbott, Malcolm. I was in the gifted program, too.
Who were you gifted at? Being annoying? No. Anyway, Malcolm has a bright future. I can already see him at the White House thanking Miss Eva Coleman for turning him into the Oprah of science.
All you ever have to be is the Malcolm of science, and that'll be enough.
Exactly.
Malcolm, would you like to go get some breakfast with the other kids?
Yes. Go get whatever your super brain needs. We have fish oils or whatever. Make way. Smart kid coming through. Don't look at him with your regular IQs.
Oh, let me guess. We don't have the money.
Oh, no. We have the cheddar. It's sitting in an account. We just can't touch it. Believe me, I tried to use it for arithmetic. I need Tyrell, Nadia, and Daniel.
What are you talking about?
For the gifted program.
Those are the only kids who talk in my class.
Sucks to be you.
I don't know. Maybe try restarting it?
You don't think I would have tried that, Geek Squad?
I'll wrap this up. You know how I can carry on, right, Ava?
I know you can, girl. Oh. What do you think of these?
Oh, wow. Those are fun.
Not you, Carlton. I was asking Safari.
Damn.
We all love each other like one big happy family.
Ugh, what are you talking about?
We're family.
Enough with that Dominic Toretto rhetoric. Girl, this ain't a sorority. I'm not shoplifting
family
for you.
Okay, so that's all that matters. We'll play a little game to get to know each other better.
This text said that you had Danny Walk. That's the only reason I'm here, DoorDash.
Sweetheart, you have only dated one man your entire life.
Yeah.
No women? Nobody else?
That just answers so many women. Things, I mean.
Somebody give me a chair.
Stupid.
Is the guy rich?
No, not monetarily. He's an aspiring musician.
So he broke? Somebody give me a fresh chair.
Look, you...
One joystick. Wait, does that mean that you're like secretly Mormon?
No.
Oh, you should be because you need more men. Can I get it?
Barbara.
I'm sorry, Janine, but that was actually very clever.
I just wanted to say sorry.
And Barbara don't agree with almost nothing.
No need to apologize.
No, I...
Janine, why do you have to make such a big moment out of these apologies? You're wrong all the time.
I wouldn't say all the time.
Thanks, Janine. I appreciate you.
No hugs.
But what are you afraid she's gonna end up like?
I got the sounds for your ass, and it's easy to see that this DJ be able to see. I'm DJing the open house. DJ ABA.
Whatever.
The superintendent is coming. Don't you think you should act more like, you know,
professional?
Yeah, well, yeah. If the superintendent has notes for me, I got a note for him. Don't let me catch you cheating on your wife.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you don't know? I caught him with the deaconess. That's how I got this job. He thought he could get away with a thought, but he thought wrong.
He's
a tongue twister.
Wait, are you saying
that man is in my pocket like Jay-Z after the elevator?
Damn.
I'm gonna go set up. Y'all got any requests? Ask your mama, because I don't take requests.
Principal, hey, my son. Another one.
Check out this whole different city by my guy, Genuine. It's called Pony, y'all. And he ain't talking about awards.
Hey, Ava. Do you want to go celebrate with me?
Girl, you know I can't be seen in public with you.
Okay, a simple no would be fine.
Damn. I'm gonna miss being annoyed by you.
Spoiler. Just to find out that she goes to public with a Janine in season 2. But, you know, just spoiler. Just saying.
Does that mean I'm getting less annoying? Or?
No, it means I'm about to get fired.
Like, he's the funniest character in the show, too. I'm gonna get copyrighted.
There you are, Jacob. My auntie's dog needs her sweater back. Got him!
Got him.
And that's going well.
Yep. It's so great.
So he knew you and was like, more. Want some coffee?
Cause I can do this all day, kid.
I got all the time in the world. No, we don't. Tell me who started this viral sensation, or I swear to God. Boy, if you test me.
Okay, Ava, let's go outside.
Play with me, boy.
I can do a 21 Jump Street kind of thing.
That boy was so confused. Right,
I can pull off 13.
I don't think so.
How about we get you some platform shoes and you can pull off 12?
Okay.
Matt, why am I not getting these videos? I've done everything I possibly can to make my phone think I'm 22. I haven't used capital letters in years.
Somebody snitched, told school district that we have some dangerous viral trend that could leave the city at risk for legal culpability. All because I wasn't trying to solve the problem at all.
What idiot thought the school district was going to help?
What well-intentioned idiot. Get all your desks to the gym until this whole thing blows over. Or there's some new trend that I don't hear about because life is a joke, people. Come on, hurry up. Who knows when those kids will start arriving?
They get here at 7:30.
Every day? That's wild. They keep telling me I've aged out of the bachelor, so that's why I need to borrow your birth certificate, Ava! Exclamation mark.
Okay, well, what if we find a way to combine your charisma with what the school board is actually looking for?
It's the point. I don't know. I'm not some nerd. Got somebody showing me the ropes and giving me advice and putting up with my near-constant hijinks.
Since I've been here, Ava's biggest improvements to the school include renaming the Wi-Fi network Bad Bitches Only, and using field trip money to put 26-inch rims on one of the buses. Is it how I do the job? No. But the school does deserve to have this money.
I love it. This is like a group project in school where I bring the energy and you guys bring whatever doesn't require a personality. This is a good idea.
Principal Coleman.
Superintendent Collins, I'm really looking forward to showing you our presentation.
What do you mean our?
I've enlisted two of Abbott's best teachers to help me with the presentation. Our shortest and our finest.
No, you're not slick. You'll be giving today's presentation alone.
I still want to know what the hell he said.
Oh my God, what did he just say to you? That if you don't do well, you're going to get fired?
Worse. He mumbled and I didn't hear it. I saw your little email.
I still want to know to this day.
Are you sure you want to do this? This job requires you to be cool and level-headed, and you ain't exactly known for keeping your composure.
I'm sure.
This job means more responsibility, commitment, emotional availability.
I understand.
Well, welcome to teaching full-time at Abbott, Mr. Eddie.
Thank you. What I'm looking forward to the most is having access to the HR department.
That shit is so funny to me.
What's HR?
Oh, man.
That's
right. Next.
Meow, y'all.
What? Ava, you really had to change into that?
Of course I did. The zoo is a mecca for single dads. Better pick us in a Sunday brunch up in there. Now, who ready for the zoo?
Yo, if you guys want me to do Gregory next, get this video to 5 likes and I gotcha. Hope you guys have a good day and peace.